How to make a stick figure, Michael Malozzo.